Are you getting Roku error code 011? Then you are at the right place. We have got all the possible solutions to get rid of different types of Roku error codes. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Wait and try again. This error occurs when your Roku device cannot connect to the Roku software update server during the initial setup process. This indicates that the software update has failed. Wait for a few minutes. During the initial setup process, wait for a few minutes to see if the issue resolves itself. If the error persists, select the Try Again option to retry the software update. Method 2. Check for server issues. Go to the Roku support page at https://support.roku.com to check for any alerts or announcements about service issues. Also, ensure your Roku device is connected to the internet. If not, reconnect to your home network. Besides this, also perform a factory reset. If the issue persists, perform a factory reset on your Roku device. This will reset all settings and return your device to its initial state. This should clear any cached data or settings that may be causing the update issue. To do that, open Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Method 3. Restart your Roku device. Restart your Roku streaming player or Roku TV. You can do this from the Settings menu. Press the Home button on your Roku remote. Scroll and select Settings. Choose System, then Power, and finally System Restart. Method 4. Restart your router or modem. Unplug both your modem and router from power. Wait for about 10 seconds. Then plug them back in. Allow your modem and router to fully restart. Confirm that your internet connection is working using a phone, tablet, or computer. Method 5. Try an alternate way to update the Roku. When you are getting the update error, you can try an alternative way to update Roku. First, make sure you are connected to a stable network. From the remote, press the home button 5 times. Then the fast forward button 3 times and the rewind button twice. Select Cycle Software Update Server, then Update Software. Next, select Update Now when prompted. Let the process complete, then check if this could fix the error. Method 6. Contact Roku Support. If none of the above steps resolve the issue, you can contact Roku Support for further assistance. They can help you troubleshoot the issue or provide additional guidance. And there you have it, the way to fix the Roku error code 011. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.